I'm Dr. Jay Chung. I'm a senior investigator in NHLBI.
And I'm Dr. Stewart Levine, also a senior investigator at NHLBI.
What we have done is discover a potentially novel therapy for asthma. The enzyme DNA-PK is an enzyme that senses stress in cells. And when this enzyme gets activated, it triggers all sorts of events, including inflammation. It's well known that inflammation is a critical player in development of asthma. My group is interested in studying the diseases related to obesity, how caloric restriction produces health benefits.
Obesity can be an important driver of asthma severity, so applying the paradigm of calorie restriction to patients with asthma could potentially identify new insights.
We discovered that the small molecule DNA-PK inhibitor decreased airway constriction in mice that was stimulated to develop asthma, proving, at least in this mouse model, that it was effective as an asthma drug.
Asthma is a very common disease, affects about 1 out of 12 individuals in the United States. Our approach has been to try to use preclinical systems in our laboratory to understand at a molecular level new insights into disease pathogenesis, how asthma occurs, so that we not only advance knowledge regarding the basis of asthma, but it might also inform us regarding the development of new treatment approaches.
Creativity involves bringing together two very different concepts. And occasionally you find this connection that no one's seen that could be a key to a very important discovery.
I think a big part of how our collaboration occurred was dependent upon the unique environment within the Division of Intramural Research at NHLBI. I happened to be giving a talk to an NHLBI committee, and Jay happened to be on that committee. So that allowed him to learn of our earlier work and allow us to combine his interest in obesity and inflammation and my lab's interest in inflammation and asthma.
NIH is very unique in that we have freedom to be able to study new topics with new approaches.
Our thinking in a creative way and allow two disciplines to work together to identify a new finding that we probably wouldn't have come upon if we hadn't have teamed up.